How is everybody today? Today is August 2nd? No, 3rd. Today is August 3rd, 2016, and this is This Old Block. And today, the first thing we're going to do is the subscriber cards, since it's a new month. So, be right back. Thank you, Night Wolf Moon. Oh, messed up your name. I hate it when I do that. Night Wolf Moon, not Moob. God dang it, I did it again. Night Wolf Moon. Thank you. Polymorphic. Polymorphic Games. I'm probably gonna build you something else because you guys deserve something else. You're awesome. Nicholas Woods. Wood. Thank you, sir. Thank you. In fact, I should just build the entire team a special ship. What's your guys' favorite ship? And I'll build it in the sky. It'll be just your guys's. you'll get the subscriber car / motorcycle as well, but I'm definitely gonna build another alien ship for this city, just for you guys. Ooh, this one's gonna be a little awkward. Thank you. I'm gonna say Dalen Hux. I'm sorry if it's pronounced differently, but thank you. Thank you for the subscription. Who next? Eddie Gaming. And I'm sorry if you guys just heard someone hot rocket past my place. They do that. It's annoying. And thank you, Barry. Did I spell that correct? Rob Eisen. There we go. And I'll be back in a second. I gotta make three more. Thank you, Landon Wright. And Dominic McCool. And last but not least, Samantha Heck. You guys are great. Thank you again for subscribing. And Polymorphic Games, let me know what your favorite ship is, and I'll include everyone on the staff. Because you guys deserve a lot of credit. You guys are awesome. Now, back to what we were doing. Okay, so you might be wondering, where the heck am I? Well, I'm actually in JA's Boombox 2.0. Yeah, this is a good spot. And if you guys watch the live stream highlight or the live stream, we made this purple and cyan thing. However, J.A. thought he was a funny man and turned it into stoplights. So, now I feel obligated to troll him. Although I don't know exactly what I want to do. I won't be doing it on camera because I want him to walk into it and just be in utter surprise. So, that's not what we're going to be doing this episode. This episode, I think what we're going to do is work a little bit on this. You know, I'm going to finish up the floor and I'm going to finish up the windows. And, you know, for that section at least. And then I don't know what I'm going to do from there. So, I guess future Mobang, go ahead and speed it up. Frick. J.A.'s on. how I feel about it. It was looking pretty bad until I added the little outline, I guess. This part. You can barely see the outline on the map. So I guess all we have to do left is the windows. And that shouldn't take very long. In fact, I'm going to do that on camera. Right in front of you, right now. I don't have anything to talk about, so bear with me. Okay, so... Oh, where am I? Right here, apparently. Excuse me. So, looks like we've gotta go like this, right? And then we'll have two of them. And then, yeah, just like that. And then just do this the whole way. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Give me a second. Sorry about that. An idiot was contacting me. And I will not reveal their name or their gender. Just know that they've earned the title idiot. So the ringtone fits them perfectly. I've actually had that ringtone for years, 3-ish years. Now that I think about it, isn't all that long of a time, but still, he has earned it since the day one. Or no, it's been 4 years. It has been 4 years. I got my first smartphone when I started my current job. Five. And the people I talk to most have earned a ringtone specific to them, so I know who is calling, which I guess everybody does that. But yeah, sometimes you gotta have inappropriate ones, too. My dad used to have Cartman from South Park shouting Cripple Fight, and that went off in the middle of the store one time. That was hilarious. Oops. It gets so many people offended. And he got some looks from some people who didn't find that as funny as I did. it was so great. You see, we're almost done with the windows on this particular side of the building. There are more windows along the side, obviously. However, I don't know how I'm gonna do those yet. That's why I decided to work on the floor. And done. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Just remove this. And we'll just get some slabs going around here. Oh yeah, I removed this part of the wall. Looks different, doesn't it? I think it's gonna turn out alright. It's just a matter of me breaking out the windows in the proper spot. God dang it. Proper spot and putting... God dang it. Putting the roof on. So this one's gonna have its own roof. And then the high portion's gonna have its own roof also. So yeah, I'm gonna have to come up with creative ways of doing that, because JA doesn't like boxes on our map anymore. And I'll show you why here in a second, after I get all of these placed. My god, there's so many of them. There's so many of them. Is there gonna be an end? Oh my god, you could have made that into an infinite loop. Perfectly looped. I'm sorry. I'm just thinking about a thousand things at once. Where's our map wall? Our map wall is over here. Yeah. We have a lot of boxes. Boxes there, boxes here, box there, box there, box everywhere. Box, box, box. Turn this circle into a box. The whole building is a box. That's a box. That's round. That's round too. Oh, I was like, what is that for a second? And that's the Pokeball. I think it looks good. Those are kind of round in a triangular shape. Round because JA wanted more roundness. Box. Box. Giant circle. That has nothing to do with this area. Good day. Box, which you guys don't know what that is. Box. Triangle, which we're gonna have to figure out how to do something in there. Kind of box. Oh, his map needs to be updated. Yeah, we have a lot of boxes on this server. I'm trying to go with the more round things. And what is that? Shouldn't we be like up here somewhere? We should be like right here. Huh, interesting. So there's the comparison right there. Like the new one, or do you like the old one? Let me know down in the comments below. Also, sorry I missed yesterday's DAMT. Be honest, I have no idea what to do. What is that? What is that? Well, we're going out there. So, this way. What was I saying? I don't know, I got distracted by the circles. Oh yeah, sorry I forgot to, or I didn't really forget to record DAMT. I just didn't know what to build, or what to do. So, I didn't get an episode out to you guys. And I have a case of procrastinations. It's hitting me hard this month for some reason. Always hits me hard at the end of the month, but I always regain at the beginning of the month. Hopefully, someone just hot-rotted it. Oh, yeah. This is when we discovered that you can take boats and run them up and down ice for a ton of speed. And this, I think, was because we were trying to figure out what we could do with the ink crystals. We were running some experiments, seeing how close they could be, like, they can't be that close, but they can be that close. So, like every other one, is where they're supposed to go. And we blew them up because, well, why not? In fact, I'm gonna do that for you guys. I'm guessing these things don't have as much punch as the other ones. However, that is a big hole. That is where we blew them up last time. It's perfect. This is perfect. And let's drop that. I know Shift-Q would have done, but, you know, oh well. So, I want to stand right here. Okay, and prepare your ears in 3, 2, 1. They all blew up at once. And I didn't get shot forward. And this guy didn't die either. What the heck? What the heck, man? What the heck? Oh, there we go. We killed him now. You'll notice that they didn't break that level of ground. Oh, I should get going. Sarnon's probably waiting for me. So, I will see you guys later. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below, and I mean, you might as well subscribe while you're at it too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit, and it means quite a bit to me also. Don't forget to check out everyone else on the server, and while I'm thinking about it, I'll be moving here in the next week or two, and I know for a fact I won't have enough time to record and edit while I'm gone. However, I'm gonna do something different. It's not gonna be gaming, however, it's gonna be different. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.